Walking into Biohabitats is like coming home. It's coming to work every day, working with great people, people who are not just colleagues but friends, and we're all, I think, very passionate about what we do, and we love to challenge one another, and so that it's a great sort of space to come into.
In everybody we hire, there has to be a passion for the environment. It just seems like it comes along with a passion for creativity and music and art, and it's just this kind of kismet for people who like to create things.
My best days always involve interacting with some of the other staff and free form, you know, thinking. Everybody has a different angle on where they're coming from for, you know, in terms of their specialties or where their, you know, their background is. But when you get, you know, 2, 3, 4 people together and we start just riffing on ideas for a particular project, that's a good day.
Just really cool to be able to come to work where they're your friends, you know, and we're sharing like the same hope and kind of the same vision for what the world could be, and actually getting a little slice and maybe influencing the world to see it our way.
It's almost like grad school where you were around a lot of other graduate students and everybody's having access and getting really excited about, you know, what they're working on, but there's this cross-pollination going on.
When we're working in the field and we're getting to be in the landscape and think about the opportunities and the great potential for a space and for restoration and for better use, you stop yourself and you say, this is amazing, this is why I work here.
It's hard for me to see myself anywhere else, and now of course it's like family, so you know, why would you extract yourself from family if, unless it were really a dysfunctional family, and we're not that dysfunctional here. Everyone is genuine in their hope for improving our situation in the world and improving our relationship to what we know, we understand, is supports us. That sort of common basis and just love of the natural world, that's a really powerful cultural driver here, and just everybody's a good person.